Ian, what can you tell us about Darrelle Revis?
Revis Island is back in New York. Darrelle Revis has officially agreed to terms with the New York Jets.
You know, interesting scenario for you in that you're here for your first 6 years of your career. You're drafted. You leave and go 2 years with the opportunity to come back.
Yes.
How special is that for you?
John, is real special. This is home. I just feel comfortable here. And, you know, I had an opportunity to come back. And, you know, they accepted me with open arms. So it's been great.
Woody Johnson wanted this to happen. You know, we assume that Mike Maccagnan, the general manager, did too. It's not going to upset the coaching staff to have one of the best cornerbacks our age back in that defense.
It's going to be better. Trust me. I've been waiting for this for a long time.
He has everything in the toolbox that allows him to be successful. He can play in the nickel, on the outside. He's complete, competitive.
No, man.
Yo.
Been looking up to you for a while, man. The way you play, it's unbelievable.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Take everything out of us today. We need that will. We need that effort. Let's go. One, two, three. One, two, three. One.
End zone, intercepted by Revis.
real game begins. It's Luck. It's end zone for T.Y. Hilton.
Darrelle Revis on the island with the coverage.
You know, Revis Island is Revis Island, man.
Give that interception. Give the credit on that to Revis. He read that play. He jumped the slant.
Well, coverage outside to Dez Bryant beat Darrelle Revis. And that's a great job by Revis.
Excellent ball.